our government and all the governments
I'm here once again
putting pressure on the
Palestinian people. Last week we were calling for a ceasefire that we have. Now we have to move on. We have to end the siege of Gaza. We have to enable people to live a life of freedom. And that means that we need a peace settlement as well. So we need to remove the illegal settlement, remove the time peace, democracy and a viable state for the Palestinians.
Thank you very much.